Good morning, Star Community News. Walking in to check out the new grand opening of Ridley's. There it is. There it is. Are you having fun today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's good.
Really busy?
Yes.
Awesome.
Yep. It's wonderful.
Very nice. All right, burger lovers. You got some new swill in town. We got Connie's Kitchen, deli, fresh cut. Let's look at the deli. Hi.
Can you take my picture?
No.
Are you?
Yes, I am. Are you having fun today?
I am having fun today.
Hi, Lynette.
How are you?
I'm Ernest with Star Community News.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
I am great. How are you?
Awesome. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
To be open?
I actually work in the Middleton store. I'm just
right.
Oh,
anyway, you too. Look at that. We got cake. We have donuts. We have homemade breads. Let's go over here and look at this bakery. Oh yeah, take and bake pizza. Wow, how much is that? Look at that. $8.98.
Nope.
All your vegetables. Look at how nicely arranged. Isn't that wonderful? Oh yeah. All your salad dressings. Imagine that next to the vegetables. How are you, sir?
Good. Nice seeing you.
And yeah, blown out back
here. Let's have a look here.
How's it going?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
What kind of prices we got here? Let's have a look here. $19.15 for a ribeye. That looks really nice. Ribs. Look at that. That's nice.
Yeah, I see.
Got some nice T-bones. Chicken. Eggs. Look at all the bread. Of course, everybody's favorite is hardware, right? Everybody's favorite is hardware. Oh no. They let you in here?
They did. they have a very low policy.
Nice to see you, ma'am.
Low pleasure. Policy. How are you doing?
Hi, good. I'm Karen.
Karen, I'm Ernest.
Ernest, nice to meet you.
Star Community News.
Hey, when's your next publication?
Hopefully by the 1st of February.
Are you live streaming this morning?
No. I'm going to go home and edit it because last time I didn't have the connection, it wouldn't upload. Sorry.
So I wrote an article about the fundraising we did for the fire department.
I need it.
Okay. It's finished. I can get it.
Yeah.
Remember when we were in that room and we saw the wish list on the board?
I think
so. We raised $2,800. We might be at $3,000. That scrap metal drive was to raise the money to get them that equipment. And we
awesome.
Did it. We raised it.
Awesome. Oops. High five. Yeah.
So I'll get the article.
So you're right.
Craftsman. Everybody loves Craftsman. America's tool. And Milwaukee. And DeWalt.
And has tiredness.
Hey.
How are you?
Was
my business card okay for you?
Yes, it's wonderful.
I made a lot,
you're on camera.
Lot of color.
You're
I'm on camera?
Yeah, you're on Star Community TV.
Well, hello, Star Community TV. I still have to check that out.
Yeah, well, I'll go home and edit this and post
it.
Good. And we have light bulbs.
Beautiful.
I'm here with Ruth Ludwig, and Ruth, Ludwig. And Jim, and what do you think of the store, Ruth?
So first impressions, it's fantastic. I love, well, I found blood oranges, so it's a little bit more of a gourmet thing I haven't been able to find here. Fresh squeezed orange juice, homemade bread, kind of checking that out because I make bread myself, and it's beautiful. So we're looking for something at Ace, and I like that it's connected. So it's beautiful.
Excellent.
Loving it. Yep, clean, shiny, and we met the produce manager, so really nice and engaging. Yeah, I'm excited this is her.
Awesome.
Keep business in Star, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Keep the money local. Yeah. So.
Well, the potatoes we got are local Idaho potatoes, so we're like, yay.
Hi, we're here with Josh Allen, sales and marketing at Ridley's, and what can you tell us about the grand opening today, Josh?
Well, we got a lot of new and exciting things going on in our store. We have an Ace Hardware, we have an Arctic Circle, brand new beans and brews, and we've got a lot of natural organic products throughout the store. Just excited to get things going
Absolutely. Yeah. I did get over there and get some video on that. Mm-hmm. Got a look at the bakery.
Yeah, so our bakery is a scratch bakery. Doing
everything. huge offering over there at
huge
the bakery.
Huge offering there. Great meat and seafood counter. You know, everything's done fresh. So
awesome.
Pretty exciting stuff. There.
Awesome. See, dairy looked real good.
Yeah, dairy is a large dairy department. Large frozen foods. Mm-hmm. Like I said, we have a lot of vegan products. Meatless products, just offering more innovative items than we've probably offered in the past.
A little bit of something for everyone.
Yeah, exactly.
Awesome. Now this looks like a little bigger store than over in Middleton.
It's slightly larger, yeah. Really the Ace Hardware is larger than our Middleton store.
Right.
But overall it's a little bit bigger than Middleton.
All right, well excellent. Well thank you, Josh.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure speaking with you.
Yeah.
Got some camping gear. A little bit of fishing gear. How are you?
Good. How are you?
You're on video.
Oh, cool.
Are we doing good today?
Oh, we're doing awesome.
At the stores? I was just talking to Josh back there.
Uh-huh.
And but now you're up here in the sporting goods?
Yes, I work at the Ace department, and I'm so excited to be here.
Excellent.
Right down my alley. We have everything, and it's beautiful.
Well, I just took a stroll with
awesome.
The camera through
through
the Ace hardware section.
We finally have customers, so I'm so excited. You know, everybody's so excited.
Yeah.
Neighbors, everyone.
Were you part of setting everything up? And
a very end part, so.
Uh-huh.
These people have been doing a lot of work for the last
yeah.
so many months.
A lot of
now,
boxing
so.
And unboxing and packing. And
And I love the management here. They're just awesome, like a family, you know. So.
Excellent, excellent. How's it going? I'm just looking at what you got. What do you got today?
We got this right here.
Guns.
Yeah.
Everybody loves guns. Right? Everybody. Look, we even got some ammo today.
A little bit.
I've heard it's flying off the shelves.
It is. Big wooden sign. I don't know if that
absolutely is.
Are you enjoying the day, though?
Oh, yeah.
It's yeah?
Been good. It's been really good.
Excellent.
It's exciting. For sure.
Yeah. Yeah, we're here with the mayor of Star.
Trevor.
Chadwick.
Yeah. Hey, so Riddley's coming in here. Star is awesome. It's a great benefit to our city that they employ about 120 people, which is fantastic for our city. It provides us with a lot of options of shopping within our town without having to travel 6 or 7 miles any direction for folks. And you can tell by all the folks that have come in here today from Heron River that there's a lot of excitement about the direction that we're going with a community or with a business like this here in Star.
So, excellent, excellent. And they're going to draw some other businesses here?
They're going to draw some other businesses. Can't talk about any of those yet.
Okay, okay. Excellent. Well, I think we all know there's a tire shop coming.
Well, besides the tire shop, there's
yeah.
other ones in between the tire shop and here that will be coming
Dang.
As well. So,
awesome.
Yeah.
All right.
And this is just the start, man. We're working on all this commercial stuff for Star, so this is just the beginning. We have more coming here shortly. Here
excellent.
In the city, so.
Excellent. All right. Well, thank you.
Yes, sir.
All right. We're here with Mark Riddley, one of the owners of the store.
Yes.
Family business.
It is family business.
And been going since how long?
1988 is when my parents started the business.
And that was down in Utah, is that correct?
Yeah. Their first store was in Payson, Utah.
Okay. And now we've got a grand opening today?
Today is technically an open house.
Open house.
People in that to look around and kind of see what we have to offer. There are, we're not 100% yet today. We still have some open spots, but by tomorrow morning, we'll be ready to open for the community.
Okay. So grand opening tomorrow?
Yeah, grand opening tomorrow.
Okay. Excellent. And what kind of reception are you getting from people today?
Oh, it's been great. Yeah, to just have an open house, we invited the neighbors. You can see the turnout, very busy today. And I think the feedback's been overwhelmingly positive, so. We're very excited about it. We've worked on this Star project since 2008 when we bought this land. So a lot of work and planning has got into this point. We're just excited to be here finally.
Excellent. Excellent. Well, we appreciate that, Mark, and welcome to Star.
Thank you. Appreciate
All
it.
All right. Thank you. All right. I'm with Stephanie, and we're looking at smoked brisket today.
Yes. This is going to be the smoked beef brisket.
Okay.
That we'll be doing in-house on the weekend. So we'll be doing Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Fresh
meat, smoked pork. Awesome. And you were passing out some samples earlier.
I was. Would you like a sample?
I would love a
sample. Okay. I will have to go get gloves, so give me just a moment.
Smoked brisket sample.
It would be really great if you put it on a sandwich. It's mm-hmm. really great just as it is. In addition to the brisket,
okay. on the sandwich.
We'll also be doing a smoked baked bean or a smoked mac and cheese. And so that would also really just kind of top off your dinner.
Well, this is excellent.
Fantastic.
This is really nice. Yes.
Yep.
Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Tell me about Beans and Brew real quick.
We are locally in Utah. Family ran business.
Uh-huh.
And we've been around for 27 years.
And this is, now you're in Riddley's today in Star.
Today is our first day in Riddley's.
And how's it, Star. Is it running pretty smooth?
It's going fantastic.
And okay, and can I have an Irish cream mocha?
An Irish cream mocha? Yes, of course you can. Do you want that hot, iced, or hot? Okay. Oh, we're not. It's all on the house today.
That's awesome.
I know.
All right, now you're my favorite.
Wonderful. Okay.
And what was your name?
Sam.
Sam, Jacqueline.
Jacqueline, whatever baby.
All right. Thank you, Mike.
Thank you. Don't
worry. Be happy. I'm Ernest Woods. Thank you for watching Star Community News.
That's a wrap. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Now there is this song I wrote. I hope you learned it note for note, like good little children. Don't worry. Be happy. Listen to what I say. In your life, expect some trouble.